Mennonite upthrow cape percents. I find that pretty funny. I'm not sure if you guys do, but everybody here in this room and getting a bit of a kick out of that. Alright, so we're starting off on Battlefield, getting right into it. And let's see. Oh no, two. So two is not going for the Falcon, playing Mennonite instead. This is something that I've noticed with quite a few melee CM players. I did try to shy away from their melee man because they played in Project M. It messes up their performance there. So, doesn't quite recover there. Alright, good to grab. Doesn't quite able to follow up though. Alright, so actually, okay, so according to the chart, Wario, okay. So, the auto escape percent is, yeah, right around 90 to 105%, so like depending on DI. But it's, yeah. Oh, and this just works on him. There we go. This is a chance for two of them to even it up. Alright, I guess an air, and I think we just had the opening, so yeah, alright, that's a good hit. Alright. So I've heard, I know there's, I guess, more into, it requires a lot more skill into these Mennonite, but another top level player has told me that Mennonite, the basics of that character is run around in here. Really. Oh, alright. Oh, and this is the command grab. Oh, just on the board, man. Well, and I think that might be a big game if he doesn't have wash. Yeah, and that's it. Alright, pretty even game. Oh, that's a grab. Alright, this is the chance to end it. Oh, this is the wash, so he's going to have to wait another minute or 30 seconds for a half call. Right here, I think that's cool. Oh, a present came out of another one. I think that might do it. Oh no, here's the eye. I'll throw. No. Can't quite connect with the polo up there. I'm gonna try something else. Oh, not throw. Oh, not quite the sweet spot up here. Oh, that might have been a mistake. I think he missed counter jumps. Yeah.
No way there is.
All see what kind of bans that Mini Fedora comes up with. Obviously, he bans Battlefield, and he bans. He just won there. Yeah. About Delfinos for a sec. Alright, Vance decides to ban Pound. Alright, so then we go to Delfinos.
3, 2, 1, go! Yes.
I'm not sure about the fact that like it works. Moving his back throw, but yeah, it allows him to get some sort of positioning wherever he needs it. Alright, up throw. Alright, misses the cape. Up throw from. I showed it to people. the Mennonite up throw came.
That's great.
Yeah. Yeah, this is looking pretty rough for Tula.
Well, probably should have just
this is the second match, dude. He's committed.
I think he
wants to not mess up his melee combo, is what it is.
Well, he said he was going to switch from, I don't know, he just said he was interested in Mennonite, so he's picking him up.
Yeah.
He's thinking of also picking up the JSX too.
Oh really?
Yeah,
okay.
Which would be really cool. Because ZSS is really sick.
Yeah, I don't know, like, I used to like playing ZSS in Brawl, but when I came over to, Yeah, it's gonna be, oh, and there it is. Alright, Mini Fedora takes it.
Yes, Wario!